In this video, we'll explain how your PIXMA MG3020 printer may lose network communication with your Windows PC. We'll also show you the steps needed to restore the connection using the Easy Wireless Connect method. This video is for users who have previously connected their printer to a network and are currently experiencing issues with printing and scanning. If this is your first time connecting your printer to the network, click the card in the upper right-hand corner to view our video for new printer setup. In most cases, communication issues can be easily resolved by following these steps. First, turn off your computer. Then, power off the printer. Next, power off your router. Check your router's manual for more information. Wait approximately 10 seconds, then power on the router, printer, and Windows PC in this order. Power cycling your computer, router, and printer can often restore communication with your home network. However, if you're still not able to print or scan, then the next step is to check your router's settings. Most often, this means your router's name, password, or other settings were changed. For more information about your router settings, please refer to your router's manual. If your router settings have not changed, check for hardware changes. If you've recently purchased a new router or replaced your printer, we may need to restore communication with your network. If the router settings or the hardware has changed, we'll need to reinstall the software to reconnect the printer to the network. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, verify that your computer is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The green light next to the power button will be lit when the printer is on. Now, check if the blue Wi-Fi light on your printer is blinking. If the light is steady or off, press and hold the Wi-Fi button until the light begins to flash. Next, press the Color button. Press the wireless button repeatedly until only the network light is lit. Then, press the Color button. The Wi-Fi light should be flashing quickly, and the On light should be lit. Next, let's remove the printer that is currently installed on your Windows PC. Click the Windows button in the lower left-hand corner of your screen. Click Control Panel. In your Control Panel, go to Devices and Printers. In the list, locate the printer that you previously installed. It may be marked with a green circle indicating that it's your default printer. Right-click the icon for your printer and click Remove Device. Click Yes. Now, let's reinstall the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting ij.start.canon. Follow these links to download the software for your printer. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. Click on Start Setup. The installation program will attempt to acquire information about the latest drivers and software updates. This may take several minutes. Select your place of residence and click Next. The License Agreement screen will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Yes to continue with the installation. an extended survey program screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products, so they will better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, click Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, the extended survey program will not be installed. If you have security software on your computer, you may see this screen. Verify there is a check in the box next to Deactivate the Block and click Next. The Check the Connection Method screen will appear. Click Yes. The network connection is temporarily disabled during setup. This may take several minutes. When you see the Connection Completed screen, click Next. Now the drivers will be installed. This may take several minutes. Now, the Printhead alignment screen will be displayed. Load plain paper into the printer. Then, click Execute to start the printhead alignment and follow any on-screen instructions. When the process is complete, click Next. Now, the test print window is displayed. If you would like to make a test print, click Execute. After test printing, click Next. You can skip test printing by simply clicking Next. Your printer is now connected to your computer. If this is your default printer, make sure the Set as Default Printer box is checked. Now, the software will be installed. Click Next. A list of applications will appear. Click the Clear All button and click Next. On the Mobile Device Information screen, click Next. On the User Registration screen, click Skip. When this screen appears, click Exit to complete the installation. Congratulations! You have reconnected your Canon PIXMA printer to a Windows computer using the Easy Wireless Connect method. If you wish to reconnect your printer to another device, such as an iOS device, Android device, or Mac, please click the appropriate link in the description below this video. Thank you for watching.